guest and special guest.
Honorable chief guest, architect AFS Usman, honorable minister, Ministry of Science and Technology, people's distinguished guest, Dr. Ram Hari Lamichini, Director General, Colombo Staff College, Manila, respected co-partners of the conference, distinguished delegates and participants from home and abroad, invited guests and high officials of Ministry of Education, GD, BTED, State, NSDC and other government organizations, member engineers of IDV and learned friends from print and electronic media. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my proud privilege to welcome you in this auspicious occasion of foreign guest reception and discussion on TVET networking for World of Work, arranged on the occasion of regional program on TVET for global competitiveness and the international conference on skill for future world of work and TVET for global competitiveness. The honorable delegates from different parts of the world assembled in this riverine, evergreen, alluvial, fertile land of Bangladesh, we offer our regards and gratitude to you all. I have planned to organize this international conference with the following objectives. Continue the Colombo Staff College support for further strengthening the cooperation among member countries for organizing such conference and the proposed TVET network. Two, breathing researchers, practitioners, educationists, entrepreneurs, innovators, and significant. Besides, we are grateful to the distinguished delegates, friends from print and electronics media, leaders from the service organization, and respected guests for your cheerful and lively participation in this auspicious program. Our foreign delegates may be feeling tired by this time after a long journey. Keeping this in our mind, it will be better to talk less. Honorable chief guest and special guest, I offer again my thanks and gratitude to you for spending valuable time with us. Thanking you all. Jai Bangla, Jai Bangabandhu.
Chandra
ততপুলো ব্যাকুল দ্রুত বেগে গ্রহ তারক চন্দ্র ততপুলো ব্যাকুল দ্রুত বেগে করিছে পাল করিছে স্নান অক্ষয় কিরণে
অন্তরে অন্তরে আছো তুমি হৃদয় জুড়ে আমার ভেতর বাহির অন্তরে অন্তরে আছো তুমি হৃদয় জুড়ে ভালো আছি ভারতীয় আকাশে ঠিকানায় চিঠি লিখো ভালো আছি ভারতীয় আকাশে ঠিকানায় চিঠি লিখো
Okay.
रखियो भला चुने लारे सिंदरी दार से बड़ा सखी शरास कलंदर दमा दम मस्त कलंदर अली दम दम दे अंदर दमा दम मस्त कलंदर अली का पहला नंबर ओ रे मेरी पत रखियो
Dum 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 d And Bangladeshi fan. This is really very enriched, you know, culture. You performed by the cultural program. And not only Bangladeshi songs, the artist showed us Hindi songs as well. That's why I enjoyed personally, because of Hindi songs. And I understand that Bengali song also, it was very good one. The first was related with the music to call snakes. That is Nagin, you know, that was real good performance. And this is the, you know, this cultural activity showed that Bangladesh is not only religiously and socially and economically rich, it is rich by culture as well. Thank you very much. And as we discussed, we enjoyed a lot. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much.
I'd just like to say, on behalf of the delegates, the foreign delegates here today, it's been so far, in my very short time here in Bangladesh, a very wonderful and culturally enriching experience for myself. I'm very privileged to have been invited here today, and I just wish to thank you all very much indeed. Thanks very much.
It's just wonderful. I mean, so many foreign friends are here, but I personally feel they are not foreign. Actually, we are part of the human being. Maybe somebody born here, somebody born in other countries, but basically we are the same species. Some are little bit developed because of their rich, and some are not. But I think the Bangladeshis has one thing very common, that is we don't have rich pocket, but we have rich heart. And that is why we always welcome our friends. And I think it is not only welcome, but we also feel that our friends who are living in other countries, they have come to us. And I feel also that I think they will feel our rich culture and rich heart, especially the friendship. And when they will go back, definitely they will take some memories with them. And I always feel great to see friends, I mean, from other countries. And I think we are the same family, but some living here, some living in other countries. So we are together today. Thank you very much, and I think they will enjoy the days here. And when they will go back, they will take some memories about us and about Bangladesh. Because this country we got with so many sacrifices, you know, 30 million people have died. I mean, I'm also a freedom fighter, so we got our country with great sacrifice. And that's why we feel, I mean, all the friends in the world, they have also helped us. I mean, may not be physically, but morally they have helped us. So we always feel grateful when we see others. Thank you very much, and I think they will enjoy and they will go back with good memories. Thank you so much. God bless you.
Honorable Minister, delegates, it's the first time I've been now to Bangladesh. I've already came a few weeks ago, and I must say that talking about rich, what's the definition of richness? And I think you are rich in many ways. Heart, you said, the culture we just saw. I appreciated some of your food, delicious. I wish we would have this in Germany. And saying this, I already feel a little torn. I've spent many years in Southeast Asia, and I've never made it to Bangladesh, so I'm really happy that we are here now. And yes, thank TVET. I understand TVET as being a community, and I hope that we have the chance to exchange and disseminate knowledge, ideas, solutions, and discuss our problems, because I believe, with respect to TVET, there's one thing I can say for sure, problems are everywhere the same. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Minister, thank you so much for your kind words. And thank you everyone for having us here. What a wonderful way to welcome us to Bangladesh. I really enjoyed the singing and the dancing. That was wonderful. Really looking forward to the conference over the next few days. The presentations that we are going to see look really enriching. And while I hope that we can share some of our experiences, I'm hoping that we're able to learn as well. And I'm really looking forward to the presentations and the dialogue over the next few days. Thank you.
I would like to request Mr. Mohammed Alamgir, Respectable Secretary, Technical and Madrasa Education Division, Ministry for Education, Government of the People's Republic of Bangladesh, to deliver his speech.
I am very grateful that all the foreign delegates have come here in time, and I am also grateful to the Honorable Minister that he has given his valuable time to this occasion and this evening. I also would like to extend my gratitude to him, and with the help of all other stakeholders, we will be able to continue and finish our 3 days international conference very efficiently. With these few words, I would like to thank everyone. Thank you very much.
Because now some official warning has to be said. Well, this conference is a great thing for Bangladesh, because tomorrow our Prime Minister, Honorable Prime Minister, is going to open. And she is such a leader that she always feels that the heart of the people, and for that matter, I mean, the whole country is in love song. And she also said that science is the only way forward for us. That is a great thing. And till today, because we have a very small country, small land, but so many people to feed, and that's why science is the only way out. And I personally feel very strongly that the Institute of Diploma Engineers, they are doing great job for Bangladesh, because they can feel the pulse of the country, pulse of the people, and that's why our Prime Minister personally feels very strong affiliation with these people. And it is great also that some foreign friends, they also felt affinity with the institute and they came here. A lot of trouble they have to take to come to this country from coming so far. And I think tomorrow the official opening will be there, and our Prime Minister is going to open this conference. And I think this conference will give us a futuristic way forward. I mean, how Bangladesh can achieve more for their people, and especially the technical people, I mean, who are thinking about people's welfare. So I'm really grateful to the Institute of Diploma Engineers. And I personally feel I have a very special place in my heart for them. So I once again welcome all the foreign friends. And I'm really amazed seeing these people, because they don't belong to some other country. I think they're part of us. And this is really great. I'm really grateful to them. And wish that their stay in Bangladesh will be enjoyable, and when they will go back to their countries, a lot of memories will be with them. Thank you once again, and thank you for calling me here. Once again, I am really grateful to the Institute of Diploma Engineers and the government of Bangladesh. Thank you so much. God bless you. Bangladesh,
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much. Our college is also a community. Now, MEM, IDV, and we are going to Polytechnic Australia and ESD. I request Mr. Eric Mahamid, President IDV.
We are very much grateful to our friends who come up to support this international conference. Our great partner is Directorate of Technical Education, DTE. This is first time under the leadership of Mr. Ashok. We signed a MOU with him. We are very much grateful to DTE and the Technical Student Division. Ladies and gentlemen, our another partner is BTEB, Bangladesh Technical Student Board, State Project Director, Project Director is here, A2I Project of Prime Minister Office, NSDC, PKSF, ILO, ESB Australia, IUM, BMET, FBCCI, BEF.